Hello students, once again welcome you all to 9 classes. Today we are going to discuss RCM solution for 2nd December. Topic is playing with numbers. Okay, how to find the HCF for the given numbers by using prime factorization we have to discuss. What is meant by prime factorization? Dividing the numbers only with the prime numbers. Okay, for 20 if you take 2 tens are 20, 2 is a prime number, again 2, 2 5s are 10, next prime number 5. So we have to stop it. Clear students? Only prime number from the beginning we have to check each and every number. Right. Again here 2, 2 14s are 28, 2 7s are 14, 7 1s are 7. Similarly 2 18s are 36, again it is divisible by 2, next 3 3s are 9. Now write all the numbers and take the common alone, which is present in all the 3, which is present in all the 3 given numbers, which is common 2 and 2. 2 2s are 4, so 4 is the HCF. Clear? Second also same model, 72 table it will go, 235s are 70, next 5 7s are 35, that's all. Next 3 table, 105, 2 table it will not go, 3 table, 335s are, 5 7s are. Again here 5 table only it will go, 175, 2 3 it will not go, directly 5 table, 535s are, 5 7s are. So if you see what is the common here, 5 is common and 7 is common, so HCF is 5 7s are 35. Clear students? Same as this you can write. And you can take the common factor as 5 and 7, so HCF is 35. When you are coming for LCM, it is different. HCF it is different, LCM it is different. Okay. HCF we take only common, LCM common also we should take. Common which is present in all the 3 numbers. Next common which is present in 2 numbers. Again the single numbers, everything we have to take. Okay. And having shortcut also, we will see that also. What 70, 105 and 175 we have discussed. Okay. Third problem, for LCM of 24 and 90. 24 if you take prime factorization, 2 2's are 4, 4 2's are 8, 8 3's are 24. For 90, 2 3's are 6, 6 3's are 15, 15. Okay? 6 3's are 18, 18 5's are 90. Now here, if you see, 2 is present. What is the largest count of 2? Which count of 2 is more? Here 2 is only 1 present, it is present 3 times here. This one alone we should take here. 2 into 2 into 2. Next number is 3. 3 is present only one time, here present twice. So that we have to take. Next 5. 5 is present only one time. This is the LCM. Again I am repeating students. Which is present most number of times? 2. Here also 2 is there, here also 2 is there. Which is present in most number of times? Here only 3 times. That we have to take. And again next one is 3. Present repeatedly, present it is 2 times. Count is more, here it is less. So which is more count, that alone we have to take. And 5 it is present one time, if you multiply you will get 360. LCM is, you will get as 360. Here also for 3 numbers you have to take LCM. Take prime factorization for all the 3 numbers. All the 3 numbers having no common factors. Okay, next same as previous problem, 2 is there. It is 3 times it is repeating, here it is repeating 4 times. So if the maximum count is 4, you take this 4 times. Next is 3. 3 is occurring here 2 times, here it is 1 time, here it is 0, so it is 2 times we have to take. Then 5 it is repeating only 1 time, we will take that, multiply everything, you will get the value as 720. Is it clear students? 2 tankers contain 850 and 680 liters of kerosene oil. Find the maximum capacity of container which can measure the kerosene oil of both the tanker when used the exact number of time. Whenever you are seeing the word maximum, highest, for those words, you can say easily, you can find out, you have to find your HCF only. You have to find your HCF. The 2 tankers was there, the capacity of container which can measure both. Both it has to measure. So both it has to present means you have to take only HCF here. So take same prime factorization, 2 table it will go, next 5 table and 17 times. From this a prime number, you have to stop it there itself. Next again 2, 2, 5 and 17. Write in prime factorization, 2 is common, 5 is common, 17 is common. 17 5s are 85, 8 by 2s are 170. So, HCF is 170, so the container they are asking, you know, maximum capacity of container which can measure the both, it is 170 liters. So, 170 can measure 5 times 850 and 170 can measure 4 times 680. So, it can measure completely. Without leaving any remainder. So, We are seeing the word maximum capacity means you have to find HCF only, right? Next problem, find the least number which when divided by 12, 16, 24 and 36 leaves remainder 17 in each case. Leaves remainder 7 in each case. You have to find a number. If you are dividing with 12, 16, 24 and 36, for each and every number you should leave the remainder as 7. So for that what we have to do, we will take LCM, at last what value we are getting, we will add 7 with that number, so that if you are dividing this value, you will get the remainder as 7. So I understood students, take normal LCM for all the numbers, take the LCM, 2 maximum times 2, it is repeated 4 times, so you take that, and 3 repeated 2 times, so the LCM is 144. This 144 will divide 12, 16, 24, 36. If you divide by these numbers, it will the remainder will be 0. But I want remainder 7 in all the cases, no? So directly I am adding 7 with this number. So the number will become 151. So if you divide 151 with the 12, you will get the remainder 7. 151 with the 16, you will get remainder 7. With the 24, 36, also if you are dividing, you will get the remainder as 7. Clear, student? So for this kind of problem, we should take normally LCM and the leaves remainder in each case they have mentioned, no, for the particular number, at last with the LCM we have to add the 7. So the required number here it is 151. Okay students, thank you.